Hi, this is Dr. Simmer. I just burned 1 tablespoon of mustard oil, which is known as sarso ka tel or kachi ghani ka tel in India. And I have chopped 250 grams of lobia beans. And detail of the English version, I'll be writing in the detail of the video. And this is the summer greens right now we get in May season in India. And I use 250 grams of them. I've chopped one medium-sized potato. I've taken a whole big onion, sliced it up. 2 big tomatoes. I've used 8 garlic cloves, just sliced it up. 1 green chili, it's here, and 1 spoon of coriander seeds crushed. When you crush it up, the nutritional value, taste, as well as medicinal property enhances. Certain recipes have certain tricks, so this is one of the trick. Along with this, I'm just going to be using this chili. I use Rajasthani chili, so I grind them at home. I don't believe in the powders you get in the market, and I'm using sendha namak. So this is all I'm going to be using in the recipe. How we going to go is, because I'm very bad with the shooting part, so I'm just going to explain very shortcut. Sarso ka tel is hot. Once it burned down, it's as you've seen. I'll add green chilies, I'll add my coriander seeds, I'll add garlic. Saute it for 30 to 40 seconds, add onions. And when onions start losing its color, I'll add this combination together. And I'll just do it all on high flame. And after that, once I feel this just changing little color into it, I'll just add my salt and red chili and put it on a low flame. Cover it for 5 to 7 minutes. When I will see the potatoes are half done, I'll add my tomatoes into it. I'm just going to put it on low flame till the time my vegetable is properly cooked up. If you feel you have not added much of the oil the way traditionally they do, I add less. If you feel it's getting a little touched over to your pan or the kadhai surface, you can add 2 tablespoons of water, let it cook it in the own juices, and you can enjoy this. The major ingredients, why I'm suggesting and putting in this audio, see, green chilies are going to be amazing, but if you're going to use more, it'll add acidic content to the tummy. But if you're using one, it'll work like a stimulating BMR and going to make you lose weight. Onions will balance your temperature, and when you're using such combinations together, and I never use small chilies with onions at most of my recipes. Every spice and herb is different. If you're going to use long onions and slice it and fry it up into the oil, this itself will take care of the balance and giving you negative calorie effect in the body, so you're not going to be working out, but your body will be working out. Coriander seeds will reduce the bloatment as I'm making it in for the dinner. Garlic will again give me an effect over my joints. It will relieve the pain. Simultaneously, once you fry it in the oil, before you add any of your vegetable ingredient, it loses its consistency in the oil, giving it a pain effect. So anybody who has arthritis or any pains and other stuff, they should do this practice a lot, and really makes a lot of difference. Again, the pepper which I've used, that is a red chili, against a Rajasthani chili basically. And this chili has this natural antioxidant property, very high than any other chilies which are there. And I've coarse grind it up. So I'm just going to be using 1/4 teaspoon of it just to add the medicinal property of vitamin C and giving me a pain relief along with that, because I'm having a little gluten sensitivity and I'm having a pain in my body. So this will actually reduce that. Along with that, this, if you add into your body, your vitamin C content and cleans your immunity, your mucus production, that gets taken care. Again, adding sedha namak into your diet will not stimulate your blood pressure levels, cardiac levels, no bloatment, no hormonal change, and along with that, you'll reduce your weight. And always sedha namak, according to normal namak, is added very less. Again, tomatoes are for the lycopene content. Of course, we don't like eating just the sauteed vegetables in India. So tomatoes are basically had to put a little khatai into it. But again, tomatoes which you're adding into it will give us lycopene content, antioxidant content, and all its nutrient content, because kind of a tomato is a kind of fruity, juicy vegetable. So it really goes to effect over the skin, over the health, over the heart. So it's really good. Too much of tomatoes is very acidic for the tummy in summer. So it's always should be a very reasonably balanced food which you eat. Potatoes, just to add a little, touch when you're eating such kind of vegetables which are not regularly eaten in the diet. So they have little nutty, very different granule kind of flavor. So just to balance it out, I have add potato. But again, potato has this vitamin C content and other values. And this vegetable traditionally is cooked in mustard oil. So I'm not putting desi ghee, being a Punjabi, into it, but definitely I'm cooking it in a traditional way. Certain vegetables, if cooked in traditional way, enhance its own properties. Do try it up and let me know how did you feel, and I've added the medical properties along with it. So I hope you get the desired result. And of course, this vegetable should be eaten with the roti or at the dinner, or you can just have it in a bowl form, like you just cook it up and have it like a meal replacement, like just a sabzi into your dinner. You can even have it in a breakfast, you can have it in your lunch. Breakfast and lunch, you can have it the paranthas. Dinner, I always recommend to have it with the roti. Roti could be simple gluten-free roti, could be simple roti, could be a khamiri roti, or it could be just simple brown bread, sourdough breads or sprouted breads. That's your choice. These simple techniques make you lose a lot of weight. Try it up and let me know how do you feel. Good luck.